Carroll County Fair is a great place to be. We had a lot of great entries this year. The weather, I think, helped a lot, because at least in the decorated cake and the baking day, because the weather, it was much cooler this week. And so there was a lot of really great cakes and a lot of edible arts that were entered here in this division. I know from having been up in the other area, there was lots of breads, cookies, brownies, and cakes and pies that were entered up there as well. I am writing up all of our top winners for the day. So this would be for those youngsters who earned a champion, reserve champion for district or for division, or grand champion and reserve grand champion overall.
What did the children do to participate? How did they get involved?
Well, first they have to be a 4-H'er, so they have to have enrolled as a 4-H'er. And after they've enrolled as a 4-H'er, then they have to, during the time frame between May and June, they have to go online, because all of our fair entries are done online now. So they have to go online and they have to enter their name and enter into the categories and the departments they want to enter an exhibit in. And then they have to practice and make sure that they're really good at what they're doing so that they can bring their exhibit in and show it at the fair.